Box is Sickayda Paranormal here with another broadcast, spirit news broadcast for you. I am the main walk from place and a white rabbit. So we're going to be doing the regular trinity broadcast on the outside. Your T1 Paratech and spirit voice. And over the blind session, I'm going to be doing a Coultous Box. I'm going to have some Billy and Mandy in the background playing a little cartoon thing, playing a little clip. So without further ado, let's get going. We have 10 minutes. I'll just be repeating what I'm hearing over the headphones that are plugged into the Coultous Box. And you have these other rats out here running live. Okay, what's happening, guys? Here, let's do this again. What do you got? Let me call him. Get ready. He's serving. Hey, he's challenging. He's messy. These guys okay? It's time for him to play. I figured that this paranormal will be full of these, giving them a time to talk through Miss Madison. No, I love it. This music. And I'll repair myself from these idiots. May I resume? Serious? I love you, all individual persons. Eric is here. He's chosen. And we're extremely presenting the audience. And he's doing it as a prophet would. Hold on, he says. Let's eat. No, I presume. Let's go into the buffet. Let's lay out a buffet. I'm going my imagination. I'm laying out a buffet, and I'm gonna imagine a bunch of people coming to the table eating. Eat. Thank you, Jesus, Lord. Michael, bless this food. Nourish these spirits, the water, wine, there should be the water living life. Okay. Eat. Okay. As you're eating, how does it look to that? Now, I suppose. Well, it's going to be great. Grapes? How out there? How do you get that? Tea? Yep, I heard. This is, how is all this? Hot? Okay. Good. That is our pumpkin. It's good to us. Pumpkin pie. I'll have some of that. Is it hot? Yep. It's precious. All these things. Go ahead. These? These lunatics got these pickles. Hang on. Okay, don't be laughing at him. Here, he's got a salad. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Is this an honor? This? And this? Okay, and the bishop. Okay. Alright. Alright. All these things. And the sirens. And this will raise them up. There's all these people. To toast to. Ghost Box. The zero's in. And it made us happy. Mm. Now risen up, all these people, say, if you want, we'll come forth in the imagination and clean up the table. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, good to go. Back into the video. Alright, every now and then, I treat them to see what they say. It's hard to stick to the video, to stick it. It's like sticking a trick. Focus, sit there, concentrate, keep it going without it falling apart in your imagination. So it's a trick, and it is really hard to do. I don't care what anybody says. Alright, go ahead. I'm going back in. Are you in from it? In this message? Oh, it's all speak it through. What are you doing? Well, no, don't be hasty. To eat? Yes. I did. That's with you. Two of the things. You be prove it through. You're going to grow up. And wonder. You're going to know what's happening. How do you see him? He's going through this. and it's his visit. He is that heavy. But he isn't. To screwdriver. Article to these nuts. He's national. Well, they're also in this case. It's part of what I do, he says. I'm in the presence of the ghost. Keep all these things. This is mine. And all these ghosts, they communicate. Well, it's on the sun. And you could have them with you. With Rosen. And it's all these very present. It's messing. As I see it, this policy is followed. This box. And investigate. Myself, I presume. The Lord will always provide these peanuts. We'll communicate. Oh, you can't go ahead, Chris. You might as well. Is this a message? Hi. This all wants to be fancy. This is Facebook. How is this? Chris, he's being pressured. He's direct. He's still learning all these things. He's ghosting. Who's Steve? I appreciate the priest. Hey, did we grab a new spirit or what? What happened? From the visit, remember? What is this? What happened with this? Where did this come from? How's this work? Okay, let me tell you. When he was over, he went. How did he get over there? Shut up. He breaks through to his own page. Old page, and they carry through a couple of Mars ghost box to visit to see who you are. Now, please picture this. That's like culture. Okay, keep going. Tell me more. This Joseph. Eric. You want to keep doing in this ghost box. He will peanut, his proof will come, in this ghost box, in this vaccine, he'll load him up, maybe sort him up, he must be, present his face to another, give him the bishop. Okay, what's his story? Let's see his secrets. Through Jen, the eyes, contact, eyes, contact, breakthrough. What do you got? David has got his spy. Okay, what do you got? Hey, Ebris. I can transfer through. Go ahead. Permission granted. Now we see. Your thought. He's put his business in the safe. And then in time, at least, he kind of looks through it, so maybe he is doing something illegal. And I usually got a clean out there. Now he's probably got, what's he selling? And it's awesome. Let's call the police on him. It makes him nervous. He's injuring him. It must be mafia. Or something. What does he got? The girl on him. You got a servant. It's going to be into him. It's good. Well, that's okay. Let's visit. He's going to snap at you. Oh, yeah? Well, and then, but. Let's just take care of this. I presume. Should do. My responsibilities as a man. The spirit is in him. It's going to transfer the evil to reality. He can't deny this. He's lost. It's terrible information for him. That's okay. It'll turn him into a man instead of a little boy. And you'll start over. I'm just amused at how this is laid out, Mars. in this imagination, well, everything you speak comes to pass. So this is actually the prophesy information. And he's listening to this power, and he sees it. Well, he better know. God's going to protect Jane. He's going to protect her. He's going to set her up. It's not about me. This is about Jenny and the kids' safety. And I give you these peanuts in this house. In truth, in broadcast, the service to my fellow man. And we admit that these games are all part of the energy. They see them? These ghosts? Because they see you. KE10? To this? And modest? You'll burn. What? Don't do this. He's roasting. He's up. Can you foresee that? And the power that will be in him will be a warm one. He's gonna get induced. He's gonna get induced that man. But the daughter has held the pack. It's part of the ghost that's risen up, that she's grown. Possibly. I know, man. Yeah. He's cursing you. Sorry. But evolution is in jeopardy. Just say it. Let's see what we got. This is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal. I hope something good came out of that. I was kind of like, what the heck? With that being said, like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you haven't already hit it, and share it with others. And with that being said, see you later.